What if the church got so good at cultivating unity? And what if the church got so good at nurturing relationship in the process of disagreement that the world said, you know, we're having a hard time here trying to figure out this dispute. Let's go to the church down the road. Because they seem to still get it right, even though they disagree. They seem to hang in there, even though they disagree. Because here is what's really important. The issues that are really important for us is that Jesus is Lord.